Hello and welcome to Driving with Todd, and I'm Todd. I just got done watching the movie Zombieland Double Tap. Funny movie. Love the Zombieland movies. Now, they go to Graceland in Memphis, Tennessee to see Elvis's house. They go there and they're walking through the house and they think they're alone and they're not. But Woody Harrelson gets on a piano and starts singing, kind of like Elvis, Never Been to Spain. I thought that was pretty cool. Now, at the end of the movie, I get a double hammer of Elvis by Woody Harrelson. He sings over the credits, Woody Harrelson sings over the credits, Burnin' Love. And it's like, wow, I love that song. To me, that is Elvis Presley's best rock song. Burnin' Love is just hot. But it was funny listening to Woody Harrelson singing it. I just thought it was kind of cool that he loves Elvis and he does a fairly good impersonation of Elvis. So I thought it'd be great to actually do a reaction to Elvis Presley doing Burnin' Love. Like I said, my favorite Elvis rock and roll song. He just rocks out on that song. Now, that song came out in 1972, and I remember hearing it on the radio for the first time, and I was not a big Elvis fan, you know, in the 60s and the 70s. I was a young person. Elvis was, like, from the 50s, you know. That was from the 50s. I was a child of the 60s and the early 70s. So, I heard his stuff on the radio, Guitar Man, and other songs that he made big in the 60s. U.S. Mail was another one. But Burnin' Love was different. It was Elvis just rocking out. Now, in 1972, he got that song to number 2 on Billboard's Hot 100 Singles chart. The song that beat him out, believe it or not, this song beat Elvis Presley to number 1 in Billboard, was Chuck Berry's My Ding-a-Ling. Now, when I read that today, I couldn't believe that. It was like, seriously, because I mean, Chuck Berry's a great artist, but that song, I'm sorry, it's just not there. But anyways, he did make it to number 1 in Cashbox, which was a secondary charting system here in the United States. So Elvis did get another number 1 hit for Burnin' Love. And like I said, I heard it on the radio, and I love that song. Now, my mother's mother was into Elvis and had quite a number of Elvis albums, and she had this album. So I would go over to her house and play that album and just really love hearing Burnin' Love. So here we go. We're going to listen to Elvis Presley doing Burnin' Love. Now, this video, from what I read in the notes that the YouTuber that put it up onto YouTube said that they took the studio version of Elvis being filmed doing Burnin' Love and then kind of edited it to match up with the actual released version. I know a lot of people don't like those. I kind of like them because now you're getting to see the person actually singing the song. And this is the king, right? This is the king. You get to see the king do Burnin' Love. So let's see how good this is. Let's see if the edits are really, really nice. So here we go with Burnin' Love by Elvis Presley. If I can find my cursor. There we go. Here we go. This is just a great, great song. Starts out with that guitar, ding, 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 ding. And then the bass guitar comes in. really heavy bass, and then the drums take off. Those drums are so heavy in that beginning of that song, and then Elvis comes in. What a great beginning to a rock and roll song. And he just lays it out on this song. I mean, he's just going from the moment that song starts up to the end of this song, he just rocks out. Just love it. His voice is perfect for this song, and he's just nailing it. This is just Elvis at his best. Here we go. That was nice. So listening to the headphones, and I haven't heard this song in a while. That bass is outrageous on this song. Right before he goes into, I think it was the third verse, that bass funks out. I mean, it's just boom, 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 boom. Just really nice sounding bass. And that funky piano throughout the whole song is really great too. And you got that funk piano going through it. And then a cowbell comes in too, near the end of the song, which I never really realized before either. And it's way over here in the stereo mix. But there's this cowbell that it's like, it reminds me of Saturday Night Live. Not enough cowbell. Need more cowbell. Just really great rock and roll song. I mean, it's you know, 3 minute song that seems like it only lasts for like 30 seconds to a minute because it's just so fast, so rocking. And Elvis's voice is just unbelievable on this song. He just really nails this thing, and it's just great. And I like the ending, you know, where they're going, ah, it's a rock and rock and burn in love. Yeah, I just love that part of the song too. This song is probably one of the great rockers of all time. It just is. And unfortunately, this was the last Elvis single, I believe, that got into the top 40, which is really, really sad. But if you're going to, you know, go out from doing hit singles, this is the one. This is the one you want to say, yeah, this was my last hit single, and it is fantastic. I love Burning Love, love Elvis. Just, you know, like I said, when I was younger, I didn't really appreciate Elvis. I got into Elvis in the early 90s, 1990s, but I couldn't get enough. Once I got into Elvis, I couldn't get enough Elvis, and I had to buy everything I could find by Elvis. And today, I still love the guy. He just has a fantastic voice, and he can take anybody's song and make it his own and put his little touch on it, which is really great. So I hope you enjoyed watching and listening to Elvis Presley doing Burning Love. Great song. If you did, hit that like button. If you have any comments about Elvis Presley doing Burning Love, like to hear about them, put them in the comments below. That'd be really nice. And if you haven't done so, please subscribe to my channel. I'd really appreciate it. And if you ring the bell over here, you'll get updates to my latest videos. Now, there'll be a link below in the notes that I put in for this video, the actual link to this video. So if you want to go back and watch it again, that'd be great. And I'm also going to put down the YouTuber who put it up on their channel, because I appreciate that as well. So this is great. Loved Elvis. Love Burning Love. Put a big smile on my face. Hope it put a big smile on your face. And peace out, baby.